What? You want to transfer some money? Please let me see your credit card. The ATM doesn't accept foreign cards. You have to fill out this form to make an international wire transfer.
What?
One of the most common things that we do at a bank is to send money abroad. Maybe you need to send money back to someone in Korea, or have them send some money to your bank account. I need to wire some money to a Korean bank account. I need to wire some money to a Korean bank account. You might be wondering here, why do we say wire money instead of send money? That's because in the old days, people used the long cables or wires to send messages across the country. And those long wires were also used to send money. So we still use the verb wire to talk about sending money. So we call this kind of deal a wire transfer, specifically an international wire transfer. Why don't you repeat that after me? I need to wire some money to a Korean bank account. I need to wire some money to a Korean bank account. I need to wire some money to a Korean bank account. I need to wire some money to a Korean bank account. Thomas의 여행 꿀팁. 해외에서 한국어로 송금할 때 유의할 점 몇 가지 알려드릴게요. 먼저 은행의 영어 이름을 정확하게 알아야 해요. 그리고 계좌번호는 당연히 알아야 하고요. SWIFT 코드와 BIC 코드도 알아야 합니다. 여행을 떠나기 전 한국에서 미리 알아두면 좋겠죠. 그럼 다음 시간에 또 만나요. Happy Travels!
이 강의를 정주행하고 싶다면 말하자.com으로 오세요.